Facebook is an excellent social networking tool for keeping in touch with friends, finding new friends, and discovering friends of friends. More popular than eBay and now MySpace, over 40 million people interact with each other using the site. Facebook's UK membership has grown more than 500% in the past year. Visited by one in every five Britons with online access, the numbers are continuing to grow and extend their reach. The problem is, all interactions occur through the site without any connection to activity in the real world. Imagine if you could take your Facebook social profile and carry it with you. So that your roaming self projects as much or as little information as you want. What if Facebook could know when you pass near to a friend of a friend? Imagine the possibilities for new social games, business applications, targeted advertising, and much more. This is Blueface. Example 1, a large business conference with many delegates spread over a large venue. Before the event, the businessman takes his mobile phone and downloads the Blueface networking app. The application cleverly links into his Facebook profile and uses the data already there. This is carried around in the phone and securely transmitted via Bluetooth to other users of the application. Not only does he carry around his own needs and offers, but also those of all his friends and their friends too. When he passes into the vicinity of a potential match, both phones bleep and the matching data is displayed, along with profile photographs. Bluetooth's range of about 15 meters means the delegates are likely to see each other and continue networking face to face. Example 2, pass it on promotions. Passed on promotions allows users to receive and pass on virtual vouchers to people they meet. The more a voucher travels, the more value it gains. Linked in with Facebook, this will encourage social interaction with a reward at the end. Rewards could be financial, such as 10% off at Starbucks, or bar promotions with brand tie-ins. And finally, a gaming example called Piefighter. Users download pies to their phones using Blueface. Roaming with the application enabled, participants continue with their normal daily routine. However, once in the vicinity of a fellow player, each phone is alerted. The first player to respond scores the point. Since the game is based on a social platform using Facebook, the loser is left with virtual pie on their face, as friends are notified and online high score tables updated.